Hello and welcome back to Trails of Cold Steel 2. We just finished a Divine Knight battle.
Amazing! I can't wait to see how it is with Marcus and Finn.
This can't be happening. How can it be this strong?
Well, what's it to be? We can do this all day if you're still not ready to give up.
Captain America.
Oh, Rain! He's got this.
That he does. He's turned this whole situation around.
Cowards.
This battle isn't over yet. You still have the advantage in numbers.
Oh,
we
no.
can surround him. Victory will be ours. Enough!
On it?
What? That sounds like...
That voice was so cute.
That sounds like...
It sounds like,
Elliot's dad.
Cookie Monster.
That sounds like... Oh, Clare!
Oh. I've taken out the commander's sensor. What's the situation with Zephyr? Both are standing by at 5 o'clock. No signs of movement.
That sounds like Sarah.
Acknowledged. Ignore them for now. Focus your attention on the highway instead. Yes, ma'am.
My arms, my boy. What's another 2 or 3 minutes for? I can tell you've lost some weight.
Aside the subject of war so frivolously,
but we also need to find some way to rescue Elise and Princess Alton. If we focus on that, it makes perfect sense for us to support the Imperial Army and fight against the Noble Alliance. But...
Lieutenant General, I'm afraid that we can't answer your question at the present time. At the very least, not until we've heard everyone's opinion.
Oh? We hate what the Alliance is doing as much as you do. So, in that sense, we want to do what we can to help you fight against them. But I don't think it would be right for just the four of us to decide without everyone else's input.
Yep. We need to find everyone else before making such a major decision. We make our decisions together. That's how we roll.
Now, we solely want to put our focus on finding the rest of our classmates. Then, and only then, will we decide how best to approach this war, and what we as a class can do to help end it.
I see.
Once a member of Class 7, always a member of Class 7. Can't say I'm all that surprised.
Mm-hmm.
Very well. You may have been separated from the rules, but you still have every bit the spirit of a student. And it is the duty of students to absorb the world around them. Go forth, and when you're all together once again, find your role to play. Only then can I hear your answer.
Thank you, sir.
Thanks, Dad.
I apologize for not being able to give you a better and more immediate answer.
Not at all. What you said was perfectly reasonable, Reed. You will hear no objections from me, whatever path you choose. I hope you see it through to the end. All the inner strength and conviction are something inevitable. That said, I'm conflicted about sending my dear Ellie away from the conversation. Should I send a company of troops with them? That might not be enough.
Dad, stop. This is so embarrassing.
He really is the most devoted father I've ever seen.
I bet 100 Ymir in the war would be over in her friend's lab if the Alliance ever tried to kidnap Elliot. Well, in that case, how would you like me to accompany you?
You, Captain?
Are you sure?
You're currently using Ymir as your base of operations, correct? Not only could I use my knowledge to better fortify it, I could also handle communications with other regions from there. This could be a good chance to reach out and find Milium as well. I haven't been able to contact her since the war broke out.
Oh, works for me. To be blunt, Ymir's borders are wide open. The Alliance could take advantage of that at any time. We can't have another incident like with the Jaegers. Bringing her back just might be our best defense right now.
I hate to admit it, but you're right. There's a limit to how much we can do. At the end of the day, we're students. We need to swallow our pride and take help where it's given. Especially from specialists like the two of you. More important than all of that, I know we can trust you.
You're right.
Exactly.
Captain Clare, we'd be honored to accept your kind offer. Welcome to the team.
The pleasure's all mine. In addition to my duties as a member of the RMP, I hereby pledge my support to everyone in Class 7.
Isn't she needed there, too?
Guess not.
What about...
What about what?
Wow, really? You're going to use Claire?
Yes.
Wouldn't the 4th Armored Division need her as a sniper?
Not really.
Thank you. Our blood is so hot. It's great. What would it be best for you?
Hmm?
Why would your eyes be this? I thought they were winning.
They can't beat this. Base. Thank you. have to walk. Oh, okay.
Thank you.
You. Oh. You were the one I saw earlier. Okay. No, I thought I saw a pussycat. Crying. Who are you? A spy!
Thank you.
I thought I would be able to jump.
It's okay. I feel like if I try that, I think all of the
I think so too.
What are you doing? I'm hungry. Like in Mario Kart.
Oh no! Huh? I missed the flag. Mama. Thank you very much for watching, and we'll see you again on the next one.
Bye. Bye.